An iris diaphragm, for the uninitiated, is a mechanical device traditionally used for regulating the passage of light. It achieves this by blocking the excess and allowing only a controlled amount through a variable aperture mechanism. Irises can typically be found in all sorts of devices, such as cameras, microscopes, and theatrical spotlights, but often are also used in non-optical applications too, including gas flow control, orientation gripping mechanisms, and even used to ensure the perfect portion of spaghetti. Irises can be mesmerizing when first seen in operation, appearing almost organic in the way their aperture changes size so fluidly. But with the mechanism hidden away, it may not immediately be obvious how this is achieved. Surprisingly though, there is in fact a very simple mechanical movement going on within. An internal plate acts upon an array of movable blades or leaves. These are neatly tucked away in an overlapping fashion inside the body of the iris. Each are hinged at one end, and in turn guided by slots at the opposing ends. When the iris is operated, and with these constraints in place, the blades or leaves are then able to sweep in perfect unison towards the center of the iris, thus creating an adjustable aperture, precisely controlled by the position of the operating handle, gear, or ring. If you would like to learn more, or are interested in creating your own iris diaphragm, go ahead and click the subscribe button now, and of course, visit the website at iriscalculator.com.